So just now, actually just a few minutes ago, there was a tie in the vote for Betsy DeVos, and so Mike Pence got the last vote because of the tie, and she got confirmed, obviously, because of his conservative agenda, which, I mean, personally, I go to public school, and I think I value the education I get so much, and I'm just stunned that this country, after everything that's going on, after all of the division, that this billionaire woman who never even went to a public school got confirmed.